blessing from the hand of women. How endowed with grace and strength in the palace, cottage, hovel, for no matter where the place, God exalts her labor highly by his providence unfurled. For the hand that rocks the cradle is the hand that shapes the world. Infancy is the tender fountain from which life a river grows. Mother's first to guide the streamlet as she shapes the red and flow. For the good or for the evil, that's her work that channels curl. For the hand that rocks the cradle is the hand that shapes the divine your mission, born from his most holy thought, to by faithful wise instruction make disciples for our God. See, these trophies of the ages are from another loving world. For the hand that rocks the cradle is the hand that shapes the is the